They've had a barber that rhymed with Yoker, heard by Les Porter. What are the chances of that? Yeah, what's the bets? His name used to be Smith or something, and he just changed it to fit in.
What?